Cheryl, oh, we've got a big problem. The chef, he's Huey Greening outside the toilet. Oh, he's very ill. He hasn't finished everything.
What are we going to do about it?
Well, he hasn't even finished the mulled wine. Well, we'll have to do it, won't we? What can we do?
To it. She's probably snogging him in the corner. Anyway, here goes. Oh, yummy. That's not bad for starters.
Oh, I can't believe it. I can't understand his gibberish now. Really. I think he needs some. He definitely needs some first aid. Could you go and help him, please?
Please. Oh, I'll go and give my first aid tips to him.
Good.
But I am definitely not giving him resuscitation.
You're not?
I'm not. I'm not going to give him mouth to mouth.
Well, okay, then. Well, just off you go. I'll just try and carry on or something. But hurry up. We need him here now.
Forget him for the rest of the day. He's off his rocker. Talk about merry. He wanted to give me a huge smackaroony. Nearly pinned me to the wall saying I don't need mistletoe.
Really? So get on. And what did you say?
Well, I said get off.
You told him get off?
Oh, I did. Yes.
Too right. Get off there. So now what are we going to do?
Well, then he started lurching and then mumbling something about the 12 days of Christmas my true love said to me.
Think. Have you tried any of that? That's pretty good, that old stuff, you know.
Is it?
I've had a little kibble.
I haven't tried it yet.
Well, really?
Yes.
Would you like to try some?
Come on then.
It's Christmas after all.
It is.
There you go.
Oh, go on then. Don't mind if I do.
Don't mind if I do. Toodaloo.
Oh, that is, isn't it? Oh, gosh.
I don't think they're missing you.
Oh, I don't.
Should we have a glass?
Yes, I think they're half gone already in there, so it doesn't matter.
Yes, they are.
Should we have a glass? Oh, would you try that?
Or two. Wow, I quite like that, Cheryl.
Now. Oh, happy, wonderful Christmas time!